Hello everyone, my name is Teddy Prism and welcome back to XCOM 2. Last time we finished one mission with our first 5-man squad and it went really well. Only injured person was Archimedes and even he got a promotion from it. So that went really well. Also, I already moved over this burning convoy because I really want to get that for us.
Commander, we have a priority message coming through. It looks like an encoded signal from the Resistance. Patching it through to your quarters now.
Uh-huh. Apparently, we're going to get the mission before anything else. Or is it something else instead?
Hello, Commander. It would seem your recent activities have gotten Advent's attention. Our unwelcome guests are on the move.
This might be that the Dark VIP.
Advent has been diverting considerable resources and personnel to covert facilities across the globe. The exact details of these operations are highly classified. However, they do have one thing in common. A single word that appears in all their files. Avatar. I believe the black site we had previously uncovered to be but a part of this Avatar project. Based on what we have uncovered so far, its true scope is far greater.
This and I haven't yet discovered
from the very top
place.
Of Advent, from a source I am still unable to determine. All attempts to uncover its identity have met with failure. It is time to take a more direct approach. Though we may not know the exact nature of this Avatar project, we can still disrupt it. We must root out these hidden facilities with the help of local resistance cells, disrupt our enemy's operations, and in the process, uncover the truth. Locate the source of this Avatar project, and then destroy it. Were the enemy to succeed in their efforts, I am certain it would mean the end for us all. I am confident you will take whatever measures necessary to eliminate this threat, Commander.
Well, we are going to
attempt
that.
Tracking the aliens' progress on this Avatar project here. If they finish what they've started, it sounds like it'll be the end for all of us.
Oh. So, we're on a time limit here. Great. That's not promising. So, we actually don't have that much time left now. So, as soon as I get this burning convoy, we are going to make that contact with Eastern US. Let's just start scanning.
The outcome of this research can only further our advances, Commander.
Oh, right, we got that faceless autopsy going on in behind. Let's see.
I've often wondered how the aliens could conceive of such a being. Is there another world out there, filled with these shape-shifting creatures? Or are they merely another construct of alien genetic tampering?
Mimic beacon. What kind of item is that? The mimic beacon generates a holographic decoy to draw enemy. Ooh, nice! That's really nice. Not sure if I'm going to build it, but it's still quite nice. And let's get that resistance radio now.
I foresee a number of valuable applications stemming from this technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
And back to get this convoy. Or actually going to assign another rookie on training. So what the... Let's see what the soldier types we have and what we need, or what we have the least amount. We got... Let's see. We got 2 grenadiers, 3 rangers, 2 sharpshooters. We need 1 grenadier and 1 sharpshooter at least. Faraday could be another sharpshooter, and John Harrison or Leeuwenhoek grenadier. Let's get Faraday to be sharpshooter now. There we go. And do we got enough gas? Not yet. Well, back to the bridge. 2 more days for proving grounds too. Finally. An advent convoy burns in streets as crowd of weary scavengers scatters in distance. Several dozen migrants and other civilians cautiously approach as they realize our alien craft was controlled by humans. We directed the group towards the nearest haven and distributed some supplies to aid them in their journey. And we got more income from that. Now it's time for us to make contact with Easter.
After we pay the initial intel cost to make contact, we'll have to scan the region for a few days before the local resistance cell comes out of hiding. Once we find them, we'll be up and running in the new region.
Sounds good.
Setting course for Sector 10,
let's get there.
Eastern United States.
And
Commander,
I don't like that.
Using intel collected
project.
So far, we've managed to locate a resistance cell operating out of this region. It'll take us some time to scan for their exact position, though.
Yeah, 5 days.
Attempting to establish
proving grounds are ready, Commander. We can build the Skulljack whenever you give the word.
Let's get that built now.
Welcome to the proving grounds, Commander. It seemed like a good idea to isolate some of our more experimental concepts, especially when it comes to weapons development.
experimental ammo and grenade. Definitely going to get the experimental ammo done once we get Skulljack. Or maybe it takes 14 days, but these two aren't any faster either, so let's just go straight to Skulljack and then experimental.
I'll have the team get started immediately, Commander. I'll let you know as soon as we've made progress.
And let's assign Aristo to here. Or actually, we could... We need to uncover those rooms, so let's get Aristotle off here and to clean up. I'm trying to get back.
Just give the
back
word
to
and I'll get started, Commander.
And build facilities. Let's clear up this room here. Aristotle, you will start working on that. And once this is cleared, we move Gangdai Jun to Proving Grounds. Sounds like a cool plan.
It's been slow going, but I've made headway interfacing our equipment with the alien technology still embedded throughout the ship. Most of the primary systems are now operating.
And let's continue trying to make contact. Ah, we got that room cleared now.
Maximum power consumption reached.
Yeah, we need to build a power relay.
Power relay construction initiated.
Should we assign him instead here? No, just carry on. Or let's see how much faster it can be. So, 6 days. Actually, I'm going to leave you there and then move you over there. And back to scanning and making contact.
These findings will likely prove crucial to our ongoing efforts, Commander.
Nice, we got this done. And our next research... And our next weapons will be... Let's get this autopsy out of the way and then move on weaponry. As... if I read this correctly, we are going to get a new blade for our own use.
The Advent Stunlancer was apparently outfitted with the intention of serving as a civilian peacekeeping unit within the city centers. Although they are equipped with weapons capable of administering non-lethal blows, recent reports indicate an increasingly aggressive stance taken by these units. I certainly admire the courage and tenacity displayed by our troops in the field. They face a well-armed, well-trained enemy, and yet they never waver in their loyalty to the cause.
And back to our scanning.
Commander, based on my research in collaboration with Shen, I believe we can reduce the intel costs of contacting additional regions by building radio relay towers along our network. The further a region is from a relay, the more it will cost us in intel. So I would suggest building relays along the remote edges of our existing network. I believe the Resistance will be grateful for the construction of these relays. They may reward us in kind.
Commander, you should establish contact with the local Resistance network as soon as possible. The aliens are undoubtedly moving forward with their plans.
So, how could I actually build those towers? How can I actually... Oh! Resistance network. And we got that Faraday drained. Let's get that one last... One more grenadier in training now. Let's see who should we get on that. Or let's see. Yeah, we still need one more grenadier. Levenhoe, you should be grenadier. Yes, and grenadier. Maybe I can build those relays through engineering. Let's see. Wrong room.
What can I do for you, Commander?
Build facilities, I think. No. Build items, maybe. Not really. And we're really low on supplies too. How do you build those relay towers? I like to know that. Well, we'll figure it out sooner or later.
Commander, we just got word that the Resistance hit an Advent supply line. We have an opportunity to salvage some high-value materials, assuming we can clear out the alien forces guarding the site first.
Well, let's go over there. Doomstorm.
Setting course for Western United States.
We are making really slow progress here. What else can we do here? Not much. So we only need one ranger though, so sorry Newton. I'll be replacing you with the we already got on mission. We got Sharpshooter, Ranger, one Grenadier, and one Ranger already. Or we actually got two Rangers. We could use Specialist here. So, Ada, it's your turn. And do we need two Rangers, or should we get someone else? Actually, I think we are okay with this group here. But Darwin, I'm going to switch nanoscale based on you. And then let's equip Lovelace with the medkit. Time to go.
Skyranger deployed.
We're in the pipe. 5x5.
Mission starting.
Local resistance operatives have managed to shut down an Advent train that was passing through this area. As of yet, the aliens haven't managed to secure the location, so we're moving in to take advantage. Neutralize any hostile contacts in the AO. Secure the site and lock down whatever cargo you can find.
Operation Doomstorm.
Coordinates of the Advent train are locked in. Move to secure. Eliminate all hostiles.
So, where do we need to go? Train is here, but we can't really see much over this darkness. Glorious, you move forward. We really don't want to go over there before we can get some eyesight over there. So let's start moving down this hillside.
On the move.
Or it's, or whatever it's called.
Without the introduction of human DNA, these creatures once operating under the guise of thin men now show their true form. A purely reptilian species.
No reason for them to hide. The aliens don't need an infiltration unit anymore.
Okay, so that's the new unit. I've seen these in action on those on that trailer they showed. They seem quite nasty ones. I don't really want to encounter them, but what can you do? Also, I only just noticed we don't have a turn timer, so we can actually take our time here this time. How many times did I say time there? Anyway. We need to move carefully. Let's try to keep all the fighting over here to avoid that.
Heading to that location.
Avoid destroying those supplies. Ada, you can move. Where you can move? That wouldn't be in bad position. There's not really much of places to take cover behind, so
affirmative, moving out.
And Copernicus, you're a bit too far. Even though those chances are quite nice, but I'd rather move everyone close enough to get the ambush hit on them. Chain Kelly. Yeah, we can move you a bit further away. You're still quite well protected over here.
Time to motor.
Move you there. And everyone else can just cover you.
Scanning. Overwatch.
Overwatch. Overwatch.
On Overwatch.
Yeah, you're moving exactly where I want you to move. Let's get the you
good
guys.
Good copy, moving on target.
We don't want anyone else to surprise us. This area is quite bad, especially if enemies are hiding here and they come down this way. But other than that, we're in quite nice position at the moment. I think this is the place.
Understood.
Where we want to go.
Moving out.
I would rather go here, but I want to keep you on Overwatch just in case they come towards us. And leaving room for the army to move.
Closing on target
there.
Position now.
And then Ada can move over here, or maybe. No, just over here. Let's see how many of you can see. Let's see hit percents. Presents. Not presents.
Go for watch.
Yeah, conceal.
Covering now.
I think it's good time to break our cover now.
Scanning.
I'm not putting Ada on Overwatch just yet. Let's just hit them first. Can I get either one of them completely? Not. I might get the stun lancer, but that Viper is also quite dangerous one, so. But I got the rest of the group dealing with that. So, yeah, let's start with this. Well, that didn't help.
The
They're on to us!
Well, Viper's going down. And
kneel them.
He isn't going down just yet. And you can't even see him. And you already moved. So just go.
Affirmative, covering now.
Good work.
Target neutralized.
That's
could
how
be something
you do
on this
it.
One.
And can I get anyone on, not on one turn, including Overwatch chance? So let's just get Claudius over here and ready to move
Roger
back
that.
If there's enemies over there. No enemies, at least not yet. I'm still really worried about them being on that train. Jane Kelly, you can move for
moving.
That tree. Darwin, we need you over there.
Moving!
And Ada, you can move for somewhere around. You're really slow, aren't you? Actually, I think I'll move you to full cover next to Darwin. At least you won't trigger
got
any moves. Claudius Overwatch, Jane Kelly Overwatch.
I'm on it.
Darwin, reload. And Copernicus on long watch.
I'm on it.
Well, we were lucky there.
Heading to that location.
Amaius, you move there and get that loot. Expanded magazine. That could be useful for our snipers or grenadiers. Advent datapad. Ooh, nice. We are going to definitely use that.
I've got it.
Who else we have? Jane Kelly is still concealed, so let's get her over here.
Position confirmed.
And see if we can spot anyone. Nothing. And we can safely move you there
rolling.
Now. Nothing over there. Darwin, we can move
position confirmed.
Over that rock. And Ada, you can move actually should we move? We need to get Copernicus over there. So let's move him here.
Moving on target location.
Reload. And next turn longer.
I'm ready.
And Ada, you can actually go next
to
Darwin.
Moving to designated coordinates.
and reload.
Back in.
Overwatch.
Ready to Overwatch.
And Ptolemaeus, you Overwatch too. If I remember correctly, you got that autoloader, so going to save that reload for later.
Enemy activity.
Ah. Oh, there they are. Just basic advent trooper group. They're definitely in bad position for any kind of sorts. Can I get any better position here without going down? Well, let's get our sniper over here first.
Move, move, move!
And Darwin, we can move over here now.
Understood. Moving out.
And Ada can go behind.
Head there now.
Darwin was hiding behind. Then Ptolemaeus, you can. You don't have any good positions here. You actually stay and keep eye out on this side. We don't want any surprises from here.
Affirmative, covering now.
Overwatch!
Moving to Overwatch.
And let's see. Let's move Jane,
okay.
Jane up a little bit. Now we can see everyone. And
that it covers.
So there's officer, basic trooper, and then a stun lancer. Can you see them, Copernicus? You can't. That's not good. Well, Jane, you can move over there to check out what you can see. There doesn't seem to be anyone here, but we can properly see behind this ridge. So Jane is kind of bad place over there, but it's best we can do at the moment. Let's just move everyone over
here. On my way.
Claudius, you come.
Move into position.
Here. And everyone on Overwatch.
Moving to Overwatch.
I'm on it.
On Overwatch.
Scanning.
Let's just hope they come into our fire range. They're moving away, but there's another group there. That's not good. Let's see what you can see over here.
Moving on target location. Eyes on a hostile patrol.
Yeah, I see it. Two groups, both are quite close to each other. I actually better head back.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
That was really bad place for her. Darwin, you can move.
On my way.
That rock. I love that we can actually take our time this time.
Moving out.
It was nerve-wracking on other missions when we had to rush so fast from objective to objective. Yeah.
Closing on target position now.
We are staying on this ridge. We don't want to give them a height advantage.
Moving to designated position.
Copernicus, you can go there. You almost can see everyone.
Moving to Overwatch.
And Overwatch. Scanning. Time.
Come get some.
I admit I'm overly cautious here, but better safe than sorry. They just moved away. That's unfair. Dare I risk it? We could use Jane Kelly's scouting eyes here, but we have to get down to get that. Yeah,
heading
let's
to that
go
location.
Down. Yeah. Be ready to shoot.
Okay.
Everyone just carefully moving forward.
Understood. Moving out.
And Copernicus, you're going to go on Overwatch.
Confirmed.
We have to try to get Copernicus on this small ridge here, maybe. But not on this turn.
On Overwatch!
On Overwatch!
Overwatch time.
On Overwatch!
I'm on it!
On Overwatch!
This is really nerve-wracking. Should we move Ptolemaios on down? Maybe not this time, but Jane, we can move over
there. Now.
Get sight on this building. And that enemy too.
Moving on target location!
Darwin. Ada, you can move. I think you can go behind that low cover this time. And actually, Copernicus can see and could possibly hit that Viper. I'll take that shot. We might get them to come closer now. Jankeli has quite two guys flanked, but I don't think that's enough for us. Darwin could actually get the covers out the way, but could be hmm. think this might be best place to put it. Or maybe not, because we couldn't get that Viper down. So this, on the other hand, currently is one hit, one kill completely, and second,
grenade!
If we are lucky, or two kills. Actually, that's best shot we got.
Multiple threats eliminated.
Good work. Good work. Technically, you're in a kind of bad position there, so I'm not going to ask you to move anywhere from there. Good. What kind of luck do you have? 48%. You take the shot and then we move Hotel Miles closer to cover her and Darwin. Well, that was a miss.
Adjusting sights.
Yes. Hotel Miles, you come
rolling
here on full cover and on Overwatch.
Got it covered.
And Jenkely wants to. We need to move Jane forward to get some eyesight on other possible enemies.
I'm
over
away
there. Ah, there they are. All hiding behind that small rock outcropping. Also, I don't like that sound I'm hearing. So, if we move Darwin down here, he gets a nice flank on that. Yeah, I think we are going to do that.
Rolling
down. And we kind of triggered that group, I think. But it also moved on the range of Copernicus sniper. So let's try this. Ah, it dodged.
I might have winged him.
Let's get Copernicus. Apparently, I'm not getting him. Ara, you move over there. Can you get that Viper? Don't miss, don't miss, don't miss. You missed.
Not even close.
And Potelmaios on Overwatch duty.
Position confirmed.
There. Yeah, Overwatch.
Overwatch.
And Jane Kelly, you can get a nice hit, but I rather have her staying cover just one more turn.
Affirmative. Covering now.
And same goes for
Overwatch.
Copernicus on Overwatch.
skeleton with them.
Oh, no, no. That's bad.
That all you got?
Luckily, it was Miss. But now, there comes those tools.
That was
that
close.
That was Miss tools. And there goes Overwatch shot. And that was a miss, but now it's Copernicus' turn.
Get it together!
Nice! But that didn't kill it. Ooh.
Incoming! Over here!
Luckily it missed too. And now that Viper.
I'm not feeling so good here.
That poison. I never liked them. Now you're quite bad place here. Can't really move. Very much better ones with them here. And I'm also Darwin forward too. Those hit chances ain't very good ones. He is also being targeted, so some going behind something that can be easily destroyed ain't necessarily a good idea either. Yeah, finish that. There we go.
Kill confirmed!
Myers, can you get the frag on that Viper? We need to get that down.
Frag out!
There we go. Now you both are too low chances to hit. And Ada, you haven't been very lucky with yours shots either, so I'm too confident you could hit them. I'm actually going to move Jane over here.
Moving out.
To get the eyesight on inside. Or maybe not. Doesn't seem like there's anyone here. Let's just hope we're not going to get flanked. I'll take a chance with Ada. This is kind of bad place, but actually, actually, give 8 protocol on Darwin because he is marked at the moment. Meanwhile, we can move Ptolemaios out of the range, I think. Alright, we used a grenade on with him, so we can't actually.
One
Overwatch and Ada. You go on Overwatch.
Overwatch.
Same.
Covering now.
Good thing. Nice, nice. Only officer left to deal
with. Kill confirmed. Think they got me.
I'll...
We need emergency evac! Now!
Oh dear. I'll better make sure there's no enemies behind here.
Good copy. Moving on target.
And then flank him from here next turn. Still a quite bad shot chance there. And you need to reload.
Good to go! Set it covered!
Can I get Ada closer? And try to hit. Not in very good position. And Ptolemaeus was panicked, so that's not really helpful either. Ada, try your luck. How many times you have missed?
On reserves.
Too many times.
Come get some.
Darwin on Overwatch and Jane
Overwatch.
Overwatch.
Okay, this is bad.
Ah. Well, he's still alive. It's time for Jane Kelly. Let's get over here.
That's affirmative. Stay clear of those turrets. We're still not entirely sure if they're fully automated or remotely triggered.
Okay. And we can't target that officer. At least not from here. The rooftop. Oh, this
heading to that location.
Best chance for us, I think. Now just hit the. Just hit. Good work.
Good riddance.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Oh, good work, everyone. Good work. There was that turret that was just left, but everything else we got nicely. But Ada was kind of a disappointment, considering she missed almost all of her shots. Everyone else pulled their bait, I think. Jenkeli was kind of scouting duty there, but other than that, everyone else attacked the enemies properly. Let's promote our heroes. Otelema jos... Yeah, I think I'll stick with another Phantom. And then on Darwin. Let's give him that blast padding. Or should we actually get this radar instead? It won't be useful until later on, but... Let's get him that radar. Or maybe... Oh, yes, let's get it. Thinking about the possible late-game enemies here. Still quite nice amounts. Everyone got some kills under their belts. Kelly got least amounts considering amount of missions she's been in, but... I used her mostly as a scout on that mission, so no surprises there. And we got Viper Corps. And some alien alloys, nice, and then Elerium crystals and supplies. Also Elerium 4. And that data pad decryption research tool. And Viper autopsy research. Okay. And I think that's a good place to end this video today. I will be seeing you next time. Bye!